Nepal's Madhesh based party Janata Samajwadi Party has split after months of an intra party rift as the Election Commission has granted legitimacy to the faction led by Upendra Yadav. Along with this, the electoral body of the Himalayan nation has also directed the opposing faction led by Mahendra Thakur to register a new party. The Election Commission took the decision on Monday after Yadav was able to garner the signatures of a majority of executive members. Of the total 56 executive members of the party, 34 signed in favour of Yadav while only 16 members signed in favour of Thakur. The constitutional body had heard advocates of both sides at the commission office last week. With the decision of the Election Commission, the Yadav-led faction has decided to join the Sher Bahadur Deuba government.
सरकारको अब प्रक्रिया सुरु हुन्छ भागभण्डाको कुरा हुन्छ सीएमपीको कुरा हुन्छ त्यसपछि चाहिँ पार्टीले बैठक बसेर भोलि सम्भवतः या एक दुई दिन भित्रै बैठक बसेर चाहिँ हामी टुङ्गो लाग्छ
The two sides had decided to split earlier this month and had urged the commission to decide which side would carry the legitimacy as the Janata Samajwadi Party Nepal The Janata Samajwadi Party was divided over joining the previous KPOLI-led cabinet or staying in the opposition